A probiotic is a living microorganism that is being used for induction of health benefit in the individuals that consume this microorganism. The difference between a yeast probiotic or a bacteria probiotic is particularly important in the situation of preventing the nasty effect or the side effect of antibiotics. Because a yeast is resistant, is naturally resistant to the antibiotic, so it will survive, will enter in your body alive and will survive, will prevent the side effects of the antibiotics. And the second thing is that it's not going to spread the resistance to the antibiotic to other bacteria. Take the probiotic bacteria together with the antibiotic, maybe you're killing the probiotic, or if not, if this bacteria is resistant to antibiotic, there is the risk that this bacteria spread the resistance into other pathogens or other members in the community in your gut, and then it's a way of having resistant bacteria to antibiotics. At the time of selecting a probiotic, it is important that that you know about the efficacy of the product. And usually, the way we use in medicine to check whether this is has a beneficial effect or not is to do studies. So I would recommend that when you go to the pharmacy to select a product, you ask to the pharmacist for a product that has behind good studies demonstrating efficacy. Today, there are many products in the market that are just commercialized without any documentation of a health benefit, because they were not studies. My recommendation is for the prevention of the side effects of antibiotics, always use a yeast probiotic.